test of a no weather radio warning alarm tone and emergency alert system. During hazardous weather situations, specially built receivers are activated by these alarm tones. Tests of these receivers are conducted by the National Weather Service every Wednesday between 11 a.m. and noon. Again, this has been a test. Normal programming will resume now.